It's this kind of stuff that makes Bulls 4 a bad game. If you don't know, host migration is just if for any reason a host leaves or loses connection or whatever, the server will find a new host to host the game. But at the moment, it just ends, and I was feeling good about that game, thought I was going to do pretty well, but I got stopped in my tracks by a guy who didn't like dying.